lot of trouble, partner. The Jester, who you claim to have met before, has gone rogue. No matter what happens, he must not make the Queen laugh. Otherwise, what's in her pouch escapes, and we all die. The three parts of the elevator are scattered across three stations, which we can get to using this old transport system. I believe it's 2 tickets per rider. 2 for me, 2 for you, and 2 for little Beak here. There should be some scattered around here.
All aboard.
You know, I get your confusion, partner. I really do. What's a massive bipedal toad with a hat protecting a giant purple kangaroo queen for? After I was thrown down here by your kind like I was trash, I was hopeless, aimless, cold, and miles away from the promised surface. Long story short, I was found and accepted at my lowest. It was then that I declared myself the ultimate protector of the queen. It's a cause worth fighting for. Good-hearted individuals deserve protection. We're here, partner. Let's get this over with.
You
What? What's happening? You stay in there and don't move. I'll figure out a way to get the door open.
Hi, I'm a hungry snake. Do you have any food?
Toad stars never disappoint, partner. You think he recognized you? He now knows we're not in the kingdom. Let's grab the part and get out of here. Wait. I know my enemies. We're being stalked. These vents are interconnected. They make perfect traps. I'm sure there's a way we can tell which ones are rigged. We just need to figure it out. That's the part we need from this section. Let's head back and see if it'll fit. Let's head for the elevator to see if the part fits. That's 1 of 3. I'll stay here.